हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू अ न्यू वीडियो। आई एम संकेत चास्कर, करंटली परस्यूइंग थर्ड ईयर बीटेक मैकेनिकल एट वीआईटी वेल्लोर। एंड इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द वीआईटी एक्सपेक्टेड कट ऑफ फॉर द ईयर 2023। सो लॉट ऑफ यू गाइस हैव आस्क्ड मी फॉर द एक्सपेक्टेड कट ऑफ फॉर दिस ईयर एंड यू मस्ट हैव गॉट द रैंक्स टिल नाउ। एंड द रैंक वाइज काउंसिलिंग विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम टूडे, दैट्स 29th of April। So here is the expected cutoff for all the branches in VIT Vellore. I will be making a different video for Chennai, AP and Bhopal. So for CSE Vellore, which is the most demanded branch in VIT Vellore, the category 1 will end around 900 ranks, category 2 will be around 3400 rank, category 3 will be around 16 to 18000 ranks, category 4 will end around 22 to 20000 ranks, and category 5 will be finished around 25k rank. So if you are under 25,000 ranks, then you can definitely try for CSE core in VIT Vellore. With CSE core, there are multiple specializations in CSE in VIT Vellore. So after CSE core, the most preferred specialization is CSE, specialization in data science. So the seats will immediately fill after the CSE core seats are filled. The category 1 seats will be filling around 1100 rank, category 2 seats will be filling around 8500 rank, and all the seats for this CSE specialization in data science will be filled up immediately after the CSE core seats, which is around 25 to 27,000 ranks. So you can get a seat in CSE specialization in data science if you have a rank around 25 to 27,000. Now we have CSE specialization in bioinformatics. The category 1 rank is around 2500, category 2 rank is around 12,000. So lot of you guys have received your result and you are confused about which college to take and which specialization you will get in this rank. So let me introduce you to Get College Admissions. So Get College Admissions is a team of professional counselors who have an experience of more than 10 years. They will help you get your dream college according to your rank and according to your budget. They will help you find the best college, may it be a private or a government college. They will find you the best college suitable according to your needs. So if you want to get in touch with Get College Admissions, you can go to their website www.getcollegeadmissions.com, or you can contact on this number given on the screen. Now we have another specialization of CSE, which is CSE specialization in information security. So the category 1 rank is around 1600, category 2 rank is around 8300. Now we have CSE specialization in Internet of Things. Category 1 rank is around 1700, category 2 rank is around 8500. Now CSE specialization in Business Systems. Category 1 rank is around 1950, category 2 rank is around 9000. Last specialization of CSE is CSE specialization in Blockchain Technology. Category 1 rank is around 1800, category 2 rank is around 8700. And all the seats for all the CSE branches will be filling up around 35 to 40k. So if you are below 40k or 35k, then you can definitely try for CSE branches in VIT Vellore. As I said, there are different branches in VIT Vellore. Now I will be telling you the cutoffs which are expected for ECE branch, Electronics and Communication Engineering. So the rank for category 1 is around 4000, category 2 is around 18 to 20,000. For triple E branches, the rank will be around 5900 for category 1, and all the seats for ECE and EEE will be filling up around 55 to 60k. Now, moving on to the mechanical branch. So, I am a mechanical student and I can suggest you that it's a good branch in VIT if you are willing to get into mechanical fields. So, for specialization in automotive engineering, the rank is around 60 to 70k for all the category seats. For mechanical core, the seats will be filling up to 19k for category 1, and till 70 to 75k all the seats will be finished. So this was the expected cutoffs for VIT 2023. These are the cutoffs based on the last 2 year trends, and you can expect somewhat around this cutoffs this year too. I will be sharing a different video for counseling phase 1, in which I will be telling you what ranks people have got, which branch and in which category. So if you have any more doubts about VIT in general, you can join the group. Link is in the description and I will solve all your doubts. And if you want more such videos, please subscribe to this channel. Thank you so much for watching.